and stuff.
Nice to see you. How do you do? Good morning, good morning.
The need to continue positive momentum toward resolving our three world's leading economies. And we share the same goals of preserving the international trading system, advancing world economic recovery. Mr. Prime Minister, your personal efforts for achieving these goals, as I said, have been very well received here. And now, my guest, Secretary Schultz, would you please summarize the key elements of our
gentlemen of the press, a slight change in our plans, I am happy to say. It's been our pleasure to have had the opportunity to welcome Prime Minister Nakasone to the White House to personally meet him and to discuss a wide range of global and bilateral issues facing our two countries. These were very fruitful discussions of difficult problems of trade and defense, and we began the discussions on international issues. But our ties and our common responsibilities are such importance that I've invited the Prime Minister to join me tomorrow for breakfast so that we can discuss in more detail the efforts that both of us are making to secure a more peaceful world. So our statements as a result of all of our discussions will be made tomorrow morning following that breakfast and before the Prime Minister's departure.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
私は今朝中曽根総理をホワイトハウスにお迎えいたしまして、そして二国間の関係のこと、それからまた世界的ないろいろな問題につきまして非常に広範なことについてじっくりと膝を交えて話し合う機会を持った次第であります。そうしてこれは非常に実り深い話し合いでございました。通称防衛問題のみでなく、いろいろな諸般にわたるところの国際的なことも話し合いました。そうしてこのようなことを通して非常に二国間のこの絆が重要であるということを痛感したので、私としましては明朝朝ごはんにを一緒していただけないかというふうにご招待したところ、心よくお受けくださいましたので、このようなことについてさらに継続的なこの材木についてのお話をする予定でございます。そして私たちが世界においてどのような努力を続けていくことができるか、明朝また話し合いをしますので予定になってございます。
I would like to sayA few words as a greeting. I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to the President United States President Mr. Reagan. We are very happy to be invited here in White House and have made the very enjoyable and very fruitful talk in this morning. And it is a great honor for me and for my family to be invited by the President family in this White House breakfast meeting. And I would like to make our formal statement next morning. Thank you very much. Okay.
Present Pope. Oh, Dirk!